Okay, so the ICT or internet world have been being utilized to raise the productivity of a human being. I mean, just the email exchanging, just to raise the effectiveness of postal mail exchange. But we need to think about the human itself, human-centered, human-oriented ICT services would be necessary, because we could connect to the internet, or we could use any other technology at any time, like a ubiquitous technology, but we should go for more than that, for human-centric notion.